1832, John Ceiriog Hughes was born on Penybring Farm in Llanarmon, D.C. Ceiriog, known by his bardic name, was to become perhaps the most popular and influential of the Welsh poets, famous for collecting Welsh folk tunes and lyrical poetry.
This is our story of Nant and Mynydd.
In 1849, when he was 18, Ceiriog left Llanarmon and went to live in Manchester.
Manchester was big, noisy and busy. A different place to Ceiriog Valley.
He worked on the railways and would often dream of the mountains and rivers he had left behind.
Today, we still sing, dance and make poetry to music.